அடங்க மாறு, இஸ் மை செகண்ட் ஃபிலிம் இன் தமிழ். அண்ட் ஐ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஆஃப் ஆல் வுட் லைக் டு தேங்க் த ப்ரெஸ் அண்ட் த ஆடியன்ஸ் ஃபார் சச் அ வார்ம் வெல்கம் டு காலிவுட், டு த தமிழ் ஃபிலிம் இண்டஸ்ட்ரி. ஐ திங்க் ஐ எம் வெரி பிளஸ்ட் டு பி அ பார்ட் ஆஃப் திஸ் ஃபிலிம் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் மை ப்ரொடியூசர்ஸ் சுஜாதா மேம், ஆனந்த், ஹூ ஹவ் மேட் இட் லைக் யூ நோ இட்ஸ் லைக் மை ஓன் ஹோம் ப்ரொடக்ஷன். ஐ ஃபீல் லைக் இட்ஸ் மை ஹோம் வேர் ஐம் ஒர்க்கிங் பிகாஸ் They've literally treated me like a daughter, especially Sujata ma'am, for anything that I want. Even with my language, you know, Tamil, she would keep asking me, how are you doing? You know, are you doing well? So I was always very comfortable, and I think that comfort translates onto the screen. Ravi, I thought of him as a very intense actor when I came, because I'd never met him personally, so I never really knew. And when I met him, he's this extremely jolly, jovial, funny person on set who's always making everyone laugh. And I'm like, oh my God, this is like so different. And of course, he made it really, really comfortable for me to work with him. I think that's why he shares a very good chemistry with all his heroines, because he is that person, he is that gentleman who will take care of you. And you know, he even helped me with my lines sometimes. Like, he would just say, oh, you want prompting, I'll help you. And I'm like, no, I'll learn my lines. But he has been a great, great co-star. It was lovely, lovely working with you, and I hope we do films together in the future. And now to the captain of the ship, Karthik. I have to say that he is one of the best directors I have worked with. And I say that because during the narration of the film, you know, as a heroine, when you're doing a film, you're really, at least me, I'm really bothered about my character in the film, or, you know, if it adds any value, or if I'm just a damsel running around trees. But when he narrated the script to me, I was so impressed with his thought process of how he thinks of, you know, his thought about women, about the portrayal of women on screen. And in Adanga Maru, my character name is Anita, and he's given me so much. It's a very, very well-rounded character that he's given me. Something that a woman, as an actress, I would want to play, because she's strong, she speaks her mind as a woman of today. And he has given me a lot of respect during the shoot, or, you know, even with the way he portrays my character. If you've seen in the sneak peek, she's smart and she's sarcastic. And yeah, that goes with all the other characters that he's written. Every character is very well etched, and he's really a really, really very, very good director. And I really hope I work with him again. I really hope so. And the entire team, I think we have some really, really good actors working for the film. Obviously, I know the story, so I'm pretty excited.
YouTube app la Malay Malarnu type pannunga. அப்படியே சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்கள். பண்ண உடனே பெல் ஐக்கானை கிளிக் பண்ணுங்கள். நவ் இன்ஸ்டன்ட் அப்டேட்ஸை பார்த்து என்ஜாய் பண்ணுங்கள்.